G'day grass cutters, Rory here from Green's Lawn and Garden. Quick little tip, if you purchase a Sherlock wheelbarrow, or any wheelbarrow for that matter, first thing you want to do is buy some washers. They don't come with them as standard and they do come loose over time, especially the front ones on the front axle. Buy some washers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,